We were homeward bound one night on the Dee, swinging in my hammock when I fell asleep. I dreamed a dream and I thought it true concerning Franklin and his gallant crew. With 100 seamen he sailed away for a frozen ocean in the month of May to seek a passage around the pole where we poor sailors sometimes must go. Through cruel hardships they vainly strove, their ships up mountains of ice they drove. Only the Eskimo in his skin canoe was the only one that ever came through. In Baffin Bay, where the whale fishes blow, the fate of Franklin no man will know. The fate of Franklin no man can tell. Franklin alone, where the sailors does dwell. And now me burden, it gives me pain. For my Lord Franklin, I would sail again. £10,000 would I gladly give to say on earth that my Franklin does live.